God bless you wherever you are. With me here, I've got another child. This is Billy. What's the name of the child again?
Tukwatha.
So this child, this is me here, it's Mama Rosalia. Mama, what did I say? How many years did you stay in the mother without the child?
4 years.
4 years without a child?
Yes.
Okay, so what did I say?
You said, I just met you that day.
Yes, you came here.
Sunday. Yeah, I was here. Mm-hmm. Then I had a malaria.
You buy a name to water for long?
Yes.
Okay.
Then you go there. One day was on Facebook.
But which year was that one?
It was 2019. Yeah.
After staying in Mali for 4 years.
Yeah. Uh-huh. But then we get married in 2015.
You get married in 2015.
Yes.
So after 2019, I had no child. So you came here on Sunday?
I came here, then mm-hmm. I tried bacteria.
Yes.
Then you go back. One Sunday he was on Facebook. But he was at Manami.
I was in Manami then.
Yeah.
On Facebook.
Yeah, then he was saying that you are definitely a professor by then.
Mm.
Then I was online.
Yes.
Then you say, what's your name? Then I said, my name is Professor Nelson.
Mm.
And you say, what can I do for you?
Mm.
I need a chat. Then I said, you say, you don't see like a baby. Many children just having two. What is wrong with me? Then I say, I try to get that identity.
Yes.
I see something wrong with me or me.
Mm-hmm.
Can you call me?
Yes.
And I call you later.
After Facebook Live.
Yes.
Okay.
Then you say, you tell me how to use the material.
Mm-hmm.
Then you tell me it was July.
Uh-huh.
In July, only August. July, August.
Yes.
When I buy the
materials.
I am already there.
But what do you use now?
Yeah, when I use it, then I go to buy the pregnant test.
Yes.
Positive.
Wow.
Yes. Then I message you.
Mm-hmm.
Then you say it's good.
It is done. So here's the child.
Yeah, he's done.
After 4 years we start.
Yes.
Okay. So you can hear this is my house. This is Namibia Winnie. Mm-hmm. I met her. She was struggling for child, 2015 in the marriage, not child. And I told her, I said, God is going to open your womb, get anointed materials. Then I was live on Facebook when I was in Malawi. I confirmed, I said, it is done. And finally, after a month, she got pregnant, and here is the son. God bless you, wherever you're watching. This is happening here in Namibia, okay? This child will grow immensely child in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless my God upon your life. By the power of God, we pray. Amen. So what is a word of encouragement, Mama, to people who are also looking